Okay, Mum. Which of these two positions on the road is safest for the person on the bike and the driver?
That's easy.
You have been listening.
Put it there.
See if Bikeability Scotland training is available at your child's school by visiting bikeability.scot.